Kangana Ranaut and Karan Johar's battle got ugly. The actress bashed Karan Johar on his show and called him the snooty flag bearer of nepotism who intolerant to outsiders. That statement has sparked off a major debate in Bollywood. Every actor is now facing the same question from media. From Sonam Kapoor to Aamir Khan, many have already reacted on the controversy and spoken about whether there's nepotism in the industry. Now another heroine has broken her silence. Vidya Balan said, "I personally haven't experienced that. I have absolutely no one in the film industry, but I did have the luxury of a choice because I am a Bombay girl. My parents and sisters were extremely supportive. I didn't have to run away and survival was never an issue. And therefore I am saying that it is a luxury of choice. When you have to first sort out survival issue, then it becomes very difficult for you to really, your choice are dictated by that. I knew whatever happened. I had a family to go back to, a house to go back to, and would get food on my table. I would work at my pace. I have come this far because of merit and self-belief. I think nothing is impossible." She also added, "But having said that, Kangana feels that way. Everyone has different experiences. I am not one to comment, but my experiences are different. There are camps, but let's not forget that human beings have favorites." To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.